Hello friends, so today I am going to discuss how to install GSAS software, that is General Structure Analysis System. It is one of the powerful tools or powerful techniques used for Rietveld analysis of the X-ray diffraction data. So what we are going to do is, you can go to Google and just type GSAS EXPGUI. So click on this GSAS EXPGUI, this first link, okay? So you can go to this link. So what you are going to do next is you have to go to this, if you are running a Windows computer, you can go to this link, this GSAS plus EXPGUI links, okay? So you can go to this Windows and click on this Windows. So for beginners, what I would recommend is you have to download this install self-upgrading GSAS and EXPGUI with self-installer. So what you are going to do next is you go to this download file link. So you have to click on this link and you see the setup file is already downloaded in your download folder. Okay. So what we are going to do next, you have to go to the download folder and you have to click on this. You can double click on this link so that your setup or the GSAS EXPGUI link will be downloaded on your computer. So since I have already downloaded or installed it in my computer, so I am going to go to my screen here. So here is the icon. This is EXPGUI icon, which will be shown after the installation, successful installation of the EXPGUI software. Okay. So next what we have to do is you have to download a converter software in order to convert your X-ray diffraction data into the software format. So .gsa format, you have to convert your X-ray diffraction data. So you need a convex software. So type on Google this convex software. Okay. So what you are going to do next is you can click on this second link. So let us click on this second link. Okay. So this is the link where we can download this convex software. So you have to go to this convex.exe file and click on this link. So it's already downloaded in your computer. So what you are going to do next is you can double click on this link. So you get different type of XRD data. You can take your input file in any format. Suppose your XRD machine has got your data in RAW format, RD format, ASCII format. So you can go to any kind of format. You have to select your file, input file, and then convert it to GSAS file. And here, extension .dat, you have to convert it to .gsa, small gsa, and you have to convert the XRD file by this process. Okay, then only you can run your GSAS software. So in the next video, I'm going to show you how to convert a XRD file and how to run our GSAS software for Rietveld refinement analysis. So thank you. Do subscribe this channel for more such educational videos. Thank you.